I look at myself. Even while sitting upright, I could be bahirmukha, meaning thinking about this or that of the world. I'm sitting all myself alone. The mind is here only. The body is here. Yet I could be bahirmukha. That is the Maya. Or the body is here, the mind is here, and now stop thinking about the world. How? There is no how. Just do it. Then I am with myself. That is antarmukha. Inward looking. See the difference. I see the difference. I am here, yet bahirmukha, thinking of this or that of the world, or I look at myself. That puts an end to thinking of the world. And I am with myself. That is antarmukha. Also, when I am bahirmukha, thinking of the world, in a way, I am separated from myself. On the other hand, I look at myself, thinking of the world ends. I am united with myself. Antarmukha. This is self-knowledge. I take two deep breaths. Truly with myself, deeply with myself. spot a smile, and just be. Atmanishtha. I just be. Which is same as I be with myself. I be the being which is myself. Ahamasmi. Ahamasmi. I be. You can clearly see that the being, I be, is not an idea, not a concept. It's not even a thought. The being is what I feel deeply. Myself. Ahamasmi. Now, look at the mind. I look at the mind. And tell the mind, chup, be quiet. Mind becomes quiet. And you be. The most beautiful game it is. You be. But mind wants to think. The pressure to think. I see it. A like pressure to speak, similarly, pressure to think. I look at the mind. Think what? The world? Which is unreal. It's a waste of energy, the inner energy, to think of the world. Chup. Just be. Look at the mind. Want to think? What? God. God is unthinkable. What is thought of cannot be God. Chup. Just be. Is there a stirring in the mind? Possible. I look at the mind. Want to think? What? Myself, being free from thinking, is myself. Chup. Just be. The mind could stir I look at the mind. Ready to think? What? So many good things of the world. Oh mind, there is nothing that I need to enjoy in the world. Nothing. I am all joy. Nothing to enjoy in the world. Even the idea not enjoying is unnecessary. Neither enjoy nor not enjoy. Just be. I look at the mind. Wants to think? What? Many important things to do. Things need to be done. There is nothing to be done in this world. Nothing. The being, myself, is free from doing. Nothing to be done in this world. What needs happen, happens naturally. Nothing I do. Chup. Just be. Ahamasmi. Am I distracted? Yes. Distracted by thought. Even thought happens by God's will. I don't mind. I simply say, chup. Just be. Just be. Again, distracted could be a thought rises, the thought is neither good nor bad. It is not even real. It is not even different from Ishvara, God. I don't mind. Chup. Just be. again distracted. Why? A thought came. No, thought does not come. Thought goes, going. Not to worry, going. Let go. Just be. Being is the inner silence. Just be. Being is the inner light. Just be. Being is joy. Freedom. And love. Shanti, shanti, shanti. Relax. Sit at ease and relax. Slowly open the eyes.